We have some breaking news coming in from the city's southwest side right now. There you see a CTA bus underneath CTA tracks there. This is at 47th and Archer, where there's been a shooting on board a CTA bus. We know an adult was shot. That person transported to Mount Sinai Hospital, last listed in stable condition. Police gathering video evidence, interviewing witnesses there at the scene. But again, a shooting reported on a CTA bus this afternoon at 47th and Archer.